A couple's home has gone up in flames at Holsworthy, just 2 days into their retirement road trip around Australia. Their daughter and her partner were home at the time, managing to escape the flames sparked by an electric blanket.
Rebecca Rigo calling out for her boyfriend. Both have just escaped this inferno. Flames engulfing her family home just before nine last night.
They were probably about maybe 6 metres high. Pretty scary actually, yes.
Kicking down gates and grabbing their garden hoses, neighbours tried to save the home.
I just had to pick up a garden hose and start putting some water on it just to keep it contained.
Their attempts futile in the face of sky-high flames.
When we're pushed back by the extreme intensity of the fire on the upper levels, they then moved outside to apply hose lines, but then we also used the ladder truck to get up over the top.
The young couple say it was an electric blanket that started the fire. They'd only had it on for 20 minutes when it sparked, but once it did, their bedroom was filled with flames within seconds.
As we move into the colder months, we are asking people to make sure that all your appliances that you use in the winter for heating are well maintained and looked after.
The owners, Rebecca's parents, had just retired and taken off on a road trip, now home to salvage what they can and rebuild what they've lost. In Holsworthy, Sophie Upcroft, Nine News.